Hey Bioshock fans, Erik here from the Bioshock Hub. Did you know that in Fort Frolic, after completing Sander Cohen's quad tick, he actually has two masks? All you need is telekinesis.
Let me see it. My God. It's beautiful.